there. Matched up with Carrier, who takes a big hit from Matt Martin. As you expect from 17 in blue.
See, Casey says he up.
And now McCarron and Martin are going to go. And Martin comes out swinging. McCarron gets in a right. Martin unleashing a flurry of rights. And Martin with the takedown.
Well, you knew that was coming after the hit that we saw Martin put on Carrier down in the corner. Take another look here. This is how this started, and Carrier's got the puck. He's got a good pass up front. He's trying to get the puck all the way down to Trennan. And huge hit by Matt Martin. Not dirty.
Five each for fighting.
But still, big hit. And then gets a McCarron come in and try to answer for his teammate. And a heavyweight bout here between these two guys. Good punches landed on both sides. And then the takedown, as you mentioned, by Matt Martin. Matt Martin, 102nd fight in the National Hockey League. Now that he's hit 100, we just got to keep track.
And counting. 6'3", 220 pounds against the 6'6", Michael McCarron. We told you a couple of physical games against the Flyers, like 50 pounds.